to catch them on the road.
Lulu and Amy were collecting star shells.
Oh, it's beautiful. Come and look at our shells, bananas.
Sorry, can't stop.
We're going out to buy presents for each other.
It's our birthday on Friday.
On the same day?
Yes. We're twins.
We can't wait to buy our presents.
I'm going to buy you the best present ever, B1.
And I'm going to buy you the best present ever, B2.
We've got to hurry. See you.
Bye. Maybe we should have a birthday party for the bananas.
What a great idea. And maybe we won't tell them.
A surprise party. That's an even better idea.
Let's see. Today's Monday.
1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 more sleeps till the banana's birthday.
Oh, they'll love it. Let's tell Morgan. Come on, let's
Great. Go. Come on.
The teddies had decided that it would be a lot of fun if everything at the birthday party was yellow like the bananas or blue and white like their pajamas. Amy had made a giant birthday card in the shape of a banana. Morgan was making banana biscuits. He was going to decorate them with blue and white stripy icing so they looked like they were wearing pajamas. Lulu was making blue, white and yellow paper chains for the party decorations.
I could use these as a necklace.
Can I have one too?
Of course. Or better still, we could use our shells and make a necklace and some earrings.
Yes! And we could paint the yellow, blue and white.
Great! Oh! We left our shells at the beach. I'd better go and get them.
Lulu hurried back to the beach to find their shells.
I've got the best present for you, B1.
And I've got the best present for you, B2.
Look, someone's left these shells on the beach, B1.
I know, B2. I just tripped over them.
Oh. I think they might belong to Amy and Lulu.
We'd better take them with us, B2. Oh, can you take my shopping for me, B2?
Of course, B1. Oh, but who's going to carry my shopping?
I will, B2.
That's better. Oh, but what about the shells?
Oh, dear.
I'm so glad you found them. Thank you.
We're very glad you came to collect them.
Oh, well, I must go. I've got a lot to do. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, Lulu.
Morgan had finished icing the banana biscuits and had gone out to get more food for the party.
I found the shells. Those biscuits smell really yummy.
Let's try one. Morgan might mind.
Well, maybe just one.
Okay. Ooh, yummy, yummy. These are terrific.
What's going on? Lulu? Amy?
Sorry, Morgan.
Oh, they smell so good.
I made 5 biscuits. 1 for each of us to eat at the party.
Oh, what can we do?
Well, there's only 1 thing we can do.
What?
We'll have to eat these now, and I'll make some more tomorrow. Yay!
I wonder what else Morgan will make tomorrow. It was the Bananas in Pyjamas birthday on Friday, and B1 and B2 were wrapping the presents they had bought for each other.
No peeping, B2.
No peeping from you, B1.
You were peeping, B2.
So were you, B1.
I was only peeping to see if you were peeping, B2.
But we're not supposed to see our presents until Friday, B1.
How many days is that, B2?
Today's Tuesday.
Not today.
Tomorrow's Wednesday.
Not tomorrow.
The next day's Thursday.
Not the next day.
And then it's Friday.
Our birthday!
Hooray! Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2.
It's present time!
The bananas decided to give each other their presents straight away.
But then, it won't be a surprise on our birthday.
Morgan had decided to make a birthday cake for the banana surprise party on Friday. He needed lots of different things: a mixing bowl, a whisk, a wooden spoon, a measuring jug, and some kitchen scales.
Okay, here goes. I'm gonna make the best birthday cake ever!
And I'll help. I'll just get the flour down for you, Morgan.
Okay.
I think I can reach the top shelf. Maybe if I stretch a little more. Oh, I'm sorry, Morgan. Oh. Are you all right? Oh. I'm so clumsy. Oh, no.
Oh, my head. Why is the room spinning round?
It's all right, Morgan. I dropped a tin of flour on your head.
Oh.
What happened?
Dizzy.
Perhaps you better lie down.
No, I'm okay now. I do wish you'd be more careful, Amy.
Hello, Teddy.
It's the bananas.
Quick, hide the party things.
Hello,
hello,
Teddy.
Sorry, bananas. We're rather busy. Morgan's had a little accident.
Oh,
don't worry, I'll be all right.
Good, because it's Tuesday.
And you know what happens on Tuesdays.
Today's the day
bananas chase teddies.
I bet you can't catch me.
Where'd you go, B2?
I'm blowed if I know, B1.
There she is.
Gotcha!
While Lulu was playing with the bananas, Morgan and Amy had cleared up the kitchen.
Oh, let me help you make the cake this time, Morgan.
No, thank you, Amy. I'll make it myself.
But there must be heaps of things I can do for you.
Well, if I need anything broken or dropped on my head, I'll give you a shout. Now, where did you put the eggs?
I think I put them on top of that shelf, but I can't.
Amy didn't see that the eggs were behind her.
Oh, I didn't put them on top of the shelf.
No.
I left them on the floor.
I can't make a cake without eggs.
Well, I'll go and get some more. Let me get the flour down for you before I go.
No, I'll get it. I'm not as clumsy as some teddies.
Poor Morgan. I wonder if the teddies will ever finish the banana's birthday cake in time for the party on Friday. The teddies were busy planning a surprise party for the bananas on Friday. Morgan had been working hard all morning making the birthday cake.
I finished. What do you think?
Wow, Morgan, you're so clever.
Thanks.
Today's Wednesday, Morgan. Only 2 more sleeps to the banana surprise party, and we've still got a lot to do.
Now, I'm going to find some paper for the pass the parcel game I'm going to make.
Okay. Great.
Now that Lulu was alone, she could fill the party bags. She didn't want anyone to see what she was putting inside, as she wanted to surprise everyone. She had little yellow chicks, blue and yellow chocolate bars. She had some bright yellow lollies and blue and white striped pencils. Finally, she put in some pretty painted shells.
Beautiful!
I did enjoy chasing Lulu around the park yesterday, B2.
So did I, B1.
Do you think we could chase the teddies again today, B2?
Well, it's not Tuesday, B1. We usually chase teddies on Tuesdays.
Do you think we could chase them on Wednesdays as well, B2?
Well, I don't see why not, B1.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2. It's chasing time!
Morgan was making a parcel for Pass the Parcel, and Lulu had nearly finished making the banana's birthday present, a balloon sculpture.
Oh, quick! Hide everything! The bananas are coming! What am I going to do with all these balloons?
Where am I going to hide all this paper? And the cake?
Well, there isn't time! We can't let them in!
Guess who?
Coming in on the count of three.
Quick, open the door. Ready. Don't let them in.
One,
two,
three. Morgan, Lulu, the door won't open.
We can't get in, Amy.
The door's jammed. Yes.
All right, yes. We'll go around the front door.
The front door's jammed too.
Why don't you go home now and come back later when we fix them?
Yes.
That's very strange, B2.
Very, very strange, B1.
They've gone.
Phew. That was close.
We'll just have to keep them out until the party on Friday.
Good idea.
The bananas couldn't understand why the teddies were acting so strangely.
I don't think the teddies want to play with us anymore, B2.
I think you might be right, B1.
What are we going to do now, B2?
Don't know, B1.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2.
It's party time!
Let's have a birthday party on Friday
and invite the teddies! Parties are great fun!
Oh, we'll have lots of party games!
And we'll make lots of party food!
Oh, won't the teddies be surprised, B2?
I can't wait to tell them, B1! Oh, just think what we're going to do with all these games!
Oh dear, the bananas don't know about the teddies' party. Now there'll be two birthday parties on Friday. What a muddle. The bananas were making decorations for their birthday party tomorrow. They were going to invite the teddies. They were making a teddy paper chain to put on the wall.
I'm so excited, B2. Today's Thursday, and you know what that means.
Tomorrow's Friday.
Our birthday! Hooray! The teddies will love this, B2.
It's great, B1. Let's put it on the wall.
Good idea. Oh, that's not quite right, B2.
It's round the wrong way, B1.
I know. I'll come over to your side, B2.
And I'll come over to your side, B1.
Oh, that didn't work, B2.
It's still round the wrong way, B1.
Let's turn the chain over, B2.
Of course, B1.
Oh, well, it's facing the right way, B2.
But it's upside down, B1.
I know. You give me your end, B2.
And I'll give you mine, B1. We fixed it, B1.
Let's stick it to the wall. Now we can go round to the teddy's house, B2.
And give them the invitations to our party, B1.
This way.
The teddies had almost finished everything for the surprise birthday party they were planning for the bananas on Friday.
Banana, yellow jellies!
Hello, teddies!
Oh no!
It's the bananas!
We can't let them in, it'll spoil the surprise!
Let's keep quiet and pretend we're not home!
Just quick!
Anybody home?
The teddies aren't home, B1.
They're acting very strangely, B2.
I'll slip their invitations under the door, B1.
What if they don't come to our party?
I'm sure they'll come, B1.
Well, let's go home and practice some party games, B2.
Yes!
They've gone.
Phew. I left something under the door.
Oh, Oh, no. It's an invitation for a birthday party at the Bananas' house tomorrow.
Oh, but we want the Bananas to come here for our surprise party.
Two parties on the same day. What are we going to do?
Oh, dear.
I want you to try this party game, B2.
What do I have to do, B1?
You have to pin the tail on the donkey.
Oh, that's easy.
No, it's not that simple, B2. You have to wear this blindfold.
Ooh, that does make it hard, B1.
Now hold this. Now no peeping, B2.
I can't see a thing, B1.
Oh, I can see that, B2. You've pinned the tail on the donkey's chin. I've never seen a donkey with a beard before, B2.
Maybe it's a billy goat, B1. They've got beards.
Maybe you're a silly billy.
The teddies were practicing some party games too. They had decided to have their party anyway. After all, they had done so much work. They thought it was bound to be the best party.
Freeze!
I won! Yay!
Yes, Amy, you're out. When I say freeze, you have to stand still like a statue.
I tried to, but I fell over.
That'll be such a good game for the party. I can't wait to play all the games tomorrow. Come on!
I can't wait either. But which party? The one at the Bananas' house or the one at the Teddy's house? It was Friday, the day of the Teddy's surprise birthday party for the Bananas. It was such a lovely day that they decided to have the party outside in the park. There were lots of special party things to eat. Banana biscuits, fairy bread, and the Bananas' favourite, yellow jelly.
Right.
OK, let's start the party!
Yay! Wait a minute. We can't start the party. We're not all here.
Who's missing?
Bananas in pyjamas!
I'll give them a call.
Good idea, Morgan.
The Bananas had also planned a party and were waiting for the Teddies to arrive. They didn't know about the Teddies' party.
Not yet, B2. I wonder who that could be. Let's find out. Hello? Yes, Morgan. Right. We'll be over straight away. He said he needs to see us urgently.
They've been acting rather strange lately, B1.
We'd better go straight away.
Hello? Hello? Surprise! Happy birthday!
Thank you, Amy. What a surprise!
But we were having a party for you.
Oh, no. Well, just bring all your party food over here and we'll have an even bigger party.
Yay!
So the Bananas went back to their house and Amy went too to help them carry everything. It wasn't long before Amy came back with the presents from the Bananas' house.
Presents!
B1 and B2 brought the food.
Anyone for pizza?
That's the biggest pizza ever!
Over here, B1.
Right, B2.
And here's the biggest surprise of all!
It's us, B2.
Fantastic. Let's cut the cake together, B1.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Good idea.
Here we go.
Happy birthday to you, B1 and B2. Twin bananas in pyjamas. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Bananas!
Yay!
Yay! Bananas!
And this is our present to you.
Oh, it's lovely.
It's just what we wanted.
Thank you, Teddies.
And here's your birthday card.
Oh, Teddies. This is just
You're
great.
You're our best friends, Teddies.
Here, let me take that for you.
Thank you, Lulu.
All right. I want B2 to open my present. You'll never guess what I bought you, B2.
You'll never guess what I bought you, B1.
Isn't this exciting?
I can't wait to see what they are.
Joke, B2.
Great joke, B1.
Just what I wanted.
And now it's time for the party game.
Yay!
We've got a great game for you to play called Freeze.
And when Lulu stops the music, everyone has to freeze. Here we go.
Oh, what a party. I bet the bananas will never forget this birthday party.